septiembre de 1546.
Check this place out. They said I need to get a taxi, but I'm gonna walk as far as I can. But it's way at the top of the mountain. I'll see if I can pinpoint it. But it's like the main, I guess, the hottest tourist destination here in Zacatecas. Everybody comes to see El Cerro de la Bufa, and so that's where we're headed. So I made it to the top of the Bufa. There it is. I'm about to go explore more of the scenic areas and the viewpoints in a little bit.
Check them.
First, I gotta try these tunas.
All right.
So I got my tunas. With a fork. Let's go look at some of these statues. Check out these giant horses.
Panfilo Natera is a general. Okay. I don't know any of these stories, but that's an amazing sculpture. Oh boy. Yep, that's Pancho Villa, guys. Legendary Pancho Villa. What do we have up here? Felipe Angeles. I wish I knew more about the story of these guys, but it's incredible. Right under the Cerro de la Bufa, which is like one of the, I don't know if it's the highest point in the city, but I assume it is. But yeah, we're gonna send the drone out, see what kind of views we can get. actually about to go on the teleférico, which is just that little thing that goes down that string. I don't remember the name in English right now, but that's what I'm doing. All right, let's see how it goes. I'm actually getting a little nervous. Oh God, I'm actually really nervous. Pensé que en los pelos ahorita lo que pillo.
Así se siente el vientecito.
I didn't get to ride that thing. They closed it on me a little early, but I mean, can't take anything away from this view. Alright, there's a church where I was at. I don't know if you can see it. Some tunas. Oh man. So definitely not in the tourist area anymore. This is awesome. You get to just see down the rooftops. Actually just hanging out over here, waiting for an Uber next to this big road. We just walked down from the Cerro de la Bufa, which was pretty cool. The way back was nice. It was a steep incline of stone and graffiti. But yeah, these views are insane. I'm a little sad I'm leaving tomorrow, but I don't know. I guess that's all I can say. I'm a little sad I'm leaving tomorrow. This place was awesome. Hope to come back soon. Thank you.